Good morning, children. Today we shall be discussing the question answers of Moral Science Lesson 4, Faith. Bit A. Answer the following questions. Question 1. How do we feel in the company of our parents? Answer. We feel safe in the company of our parents. Question 2. How does your mother look after you when you are not well? Answer. When we are not well, mother looks after us with love and care. 3. Where did the little boy grow up? Answer. The little boy grew up in the hills. Question 4. Who came to his village one day? Answer. A group of scientists came to his village one day. Then, bit 1, complete the following sentences. 1. Be strong and of good courage. Do not be afraid, for the Lord is always with you. 2. Have complete faith and trust in God. He will always be there for you like a loving parent. Bit 2. What is the key value learnt in the lesson, faith? Answer. The key value learnt in the lesson faith is devotion. Then you take out your books, children. Page number 17, bit B. Tick mark the right answer. 1. The little boy trusted completely his father, the scientist. Answer is his father. 2. He had complete faith in stranger's care for him, his father's love for him. So the answer is his father's love for him. 3. We should have complete faith in God's love for us, only our parents' love for us. So the answer is God's love for us. 4. Faith in God will make us A. Be truly brave and courageous, do dangerous things. Answer is A. Be truly brave and courageous. Then see the next bit. Bit C. These words are in this lesson, only they are jumbled up. Write them correctly. Clue. They all begin with F. So you just have to rearrange the jumbled letters. The first one is father, forest, faith, flowers. Understood, children? Thank you.